Hi, I'm Meghna and this is FitPage. Today we're going to be talking about something that is close to everyone's heart. So Diwali is around the corner and food, of course, plays a huge role in the festivities. Now, sweets are a favorite among many people and while they're delicious, they contain plenty of calories. In this video, we'll be looking at some commonly eaten Indian sweets to assess their nutritional profile. Moong dal halwa. Although it may sound healthy to have a dessert that is made with dal, quite a bit of ghee is needed to make moong dal halwa. Having just a small katori gives you around 500 calories. Gajar ka halwa. This one's a favorite with many, but it is loaded with calories thanks to the sugar and ghee it contains. One small katori of gajar halwa has around 482 calories. Shahi tukda. This royal dessert is made of deep-fried white bread, dipped in sugar syrup and topped with rabri. Rabri is made by boiling whole milk and sugar till it reduces to a thick consistency. Having two pieces of this dessert gives you a whopping 423 calories owing to the high sugar and fat content. As whole milk is used to prepare the rabri, it is high in fat. Gulab Jamun. This classic dessert is made with milk products like khoa and chhena to make round dumplings. These dumplings are then deep fried in either ghee or oil and then dunked in sugar syrup. Two gulab jamuns with some syrup gives you 180 calories. Rasgulla. This Bengali speciality is known for its peculiar spongy texture. Chhena is used to make round dumplings that are then cooked and added to sugar syrup. Two pieces of rasgulla give you 134 calories. You can lower the calories by squeezing the rasgullas to remove excess sugar syrup. While it is a tradition to eat sweets during the festive season, you must bear in mind that they mostly contain empty calories, which means that they are not supplying you with a lot of essential nutrients. But this does not mean that you should deprive yourself completely. While the festivities last for days, you must make sure that you eat small amounts of sweets every day so that you don't deprive yourself and do not even overindulge in a single day so as to end up going on a guilt trip. Being mindful of the quantity of the sweets you eat will help you ensure that you stick to your long-term health goals. So make sure that you enjoy your sweets one bite at a time, avoid going on a guilt trip, and have a great festive season.